Virtual grunt of the digital age, that's just great. You don't get injured in VR, do you? That's the way they want you to think, to remove you from the fear that goes with battle situations. War is a video game. What better way to raise the ultimate soldier?